This is the optional hopper attachment, which I'm going to use to dice potatoes. It's as simple as putting the potatoes in here and letting the grit and the blade do the work.